On the eve of the Republican National Convention, we're getting stunning new audio of President Trump's sister, Maryanne Trump Barry, a former federal judge, disparaging her brother's character and his record in office, and tapes first obtained by the Washington Post and secretly recorded by the president's niece. The president's sister criticizes the president for lying, lambasts his job performance, and says he's out only for himself.
This goddamn tweet and the lie, oh my God, I'm talking too freely, but you know, it is the change of stories, the lack of preparation, the lying, the holy
Judge Barry also says the president had someone take his exams before he transferred to Wharton, and according to the Washington Post, he says, quote, Donald is cruel. It's a particularly relevant development given that the president's sister is basically repeating the arguments we heard from Democrat after Democrat at their convention last week, where Joe Biden's central argument seemed to be that he is empathetic and decent and the president is not.